Tapos na kami HO, pero ito, mag-R siya.
Everybody get up, it's time to slam now. We got a real jam going down. Welcome to the Space Jam. Here's your chance, do your dance at the Space Jam. Alright.
Okay, so na yun, maglalaro kami ng horse. Lalabang ko, ayun o. Maglalaro kami ng horse. So, yun, ganyan pa rin. H-O-R-S-E. Sino matatalo? Wala, talo lang. Pero makukuha ko yung panalo. Sigurado ako. Parehas na kami HO. Pero ito, mag-R siya.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Tignan niyo naman po nangyari.
Sa bola natin. The hell? Yan. Sinundot niya po mga kaibigan. Yan, nalaglag. Success! Ay. Sige, sundutin mo lang. Sundutin mo, baby. Yan, success. Peace out.
So habang magdamag po kami dito, hanggang sa makshoot na po, ito na po si Sarasoy na po ni Carlo. Ayan, Sarasoy. Oh! Mahirap.
Horse na or? Or?
Saan na lang siya. Kailangan kong gumawa ng trick na makakatalo sa kanya. Oh! No.
Guys, yung huling clip na pakikita nyo is yung last part ng horse, which is nanalo ako. Hindi ko alam kung ano nangyari, kung na-misplace ko lang ba yung isang clip kung saan nakuha ni Carlo is yung S. So, the last clip is when he got the letter E.
Dad, subukan ko mag-triple pinakadulo. Check. Ang hirap dito, ang gulo to. Tignan nyo naman. O, diba? Mahirap yan. Subukan ko.
Hindi, kaya yan.
Let's go! For the win! Panalo. Catch you guys later.
Good morning! Kamusta kayong lahat? Thank you for watching the vlog. Sorry if I didn't end it last night, but today I'm ending it. So again, thank you for watching the vlog. It's really an awesome experience for me and my cousin to play horse with one another. And hope you guys really enjoy it and see you in the next vlog.